If you want to delete Google search history, first of all open Google and after that click on the right top corner on your profile and after that click on manage your Google account and after that click on data and privacy and scroll down and click on the first option my activity on this option my activity and scroll down and click on filter by data product. Click on delete on this option delete and he will ask you if you want to delete the last hour or the last day or all time or custom range as you see here from time to time from certain time to certain time and we have here I will say the last all time here choose all time and after that choose activity to delete and he will delete all these as you see and he will delete all your search history on this on these apps on YouTube on Google as you see and after that you can click on next and after that he said you need to confirm to delete it immediately as you see and after that click on delete and everything will be deleted. That's it. Please leave a like on the video and if this video was helpful for you, subscribe to our channel. Thank you.